little sister has been with Jane Tang Dancement since she was born, right? And she's been dancing in New York City, so she's gonna tell you about her next skit. It's not traditional, but she's Chinese, so I guess this is a Chinese dance, right?
Hi, I'm Jane. Back from New York this morning. What I prepared for you guys today are three original choreographies I came up with, and I feel like it really ties into my Chinese folk dancing experience because Chinese folk dancing taught me how to listen to music, how to feel the music, how to kind of interpret certain emotions that I could do moves to in the music. So through Chinese dance, even though it's drastically different from hip hop, I learned how to better dance hip hop. So I hope you guys enjoy this 3 minutes that I put together.
There's no more waiting, tonight is the night, and it can't be wrong.